These are pastors here from the churches here in the village of Wauwatosa, and as you can see, they're giving ashes to go for Ash Wednesday. So they say it's not just about the convenience, but also the accessibility, and they'll be here throughout the day today till 4:30 giving ashes to people on the go. Reporting in Wauwatosa, Marianne Lyles, WISN 12 News.